Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add the battery percentage widget to the home screen on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add the battery widget to the home screen, navigate to the home screen that you want to add the widget to, and then tap and hold in some empty space. Now tap on the plus icon in the top left, and then scroll down and find the option called batteries. Tap on this and now you can choose the exact battery widget that you want. Find the one you want and then tap on Add Widget at the bottom. You can then tap and hold on the new widget and drag it to where you want it on the home screen. And so that is how to add the battery widget to the home screen on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.